blinking?
What?
Is the red light blinking?
No.
No?
Oh, it is. Not very frequently.
Woo! So you guys just got an up close and personal introduction to the Crystal River. It's the river we're floating on now. It's the coldest of the three rivers we'll be on this particular morning trip. So if you're cold now, probably won't be for long. It's called the Crystal River because normally it's crystal clear, but this is runoff season still, which is a little rare for this time of year, in July. We got a lot of sediment that's floating down with all that snow melt, making it a